I am Martin Luigo, the International Cooperation Coordinator of Estonian Forest Aid. We have to protect primary forests because there are already too few of them left. So it's under question whether the species that depend on those forests will survive. Natural forests are also more resilient to climate change, and if you let them grow old, they are also a significant storage of carbon.